Hi, I'm Michael Charters. I'm the chairman of the Young Rail Professionals, and I'm here with a group of our members helping the Stinnig Railway with some work in the new sidings here.
One, we ready?
Wait.
Tesco shopping trolley in the van.
Santa.
Ho, ho, ho.
Ho,
Merry
ho,
Christmas.
Ho.
Thank you. you can see, we've got the new boiler for Garratt number 130 is now in its frame, in its cradle frame. So that's a big step forward. We have to take a few bits and pieces off the boiler in order to get the boiler in the frame, which is normal. Take the blowdown valve off, studs off. Some of the washout plugs have to be taken out of the back end of the boiler in order to lower the firebox into the frames, because it's a reasonably tight fit. But that's all good now. So the next things we've got to do are the big bracket at the two big brackets at the smoke box end that will hold the boiler there. They're not there at the moment because we've got to drill holes in the smoke box to match the holes in the bracket. We can't do that without offering it all up. We drill the holes to match the holes that are in the brackets. So that will be happening. It's one of the next things to do. Then the big job is to start to put the lagging and cladding on the boiler and the fittings to go on. And then after that, there's all the copper pipes and things. There's an awful lot to do yet, but this is quite a big step forward getting the boiler.